give a beautiful example from a story from Hassan and Hussein. Once they saw a man, an old man, making wudu, but he was making it wrong. So they thought to themselves, how shall we tell him? You know, he's old, he's a respected man. If we just tell him, you know, this is wrong and you're doing it wrong, he won't accept it. So subhanAllah, they came up with an idea. So one of them started making wudu, and then he was sitting, he went to sit next to the man, and he started making wudu, and he looked at him, he said, I noticed that you're making wudu differently from me. So I'm just going to make wudu, and you tell me what I'm doing wrong. This is what one of them said, Hassan and Hussein. So he started making it, and when he finished, the old man looked at him, he said, you know, wallahi, you are doing it right, and I was doing it wrong. So this is the way they used, you know, the wisdom to make people accept the truth. You understand? So you see someone doing, ah, what you doing? Like that, you know? And you do it in front of everybody, you know? So that person is going to almost definitely, you know, will not accept what you're saying. So you have to think, you know?